throw a mic through a stage floor and hear the crowd roar. Pandemonium, killer arms, selling out stores.
So what is graffiti to you?
If I have to really break it down, I must say like no rules will apply to practice graffiti art. You know, it's free and easy. It's whatever you think you want to do. It's going against the grain. That's it. Yeah.
Admittedly, graffiti artist Mazlan Ahmad was lucky to turn his hobby into an occupation. His first commissioned job was in 1994, and since then has been developing his craft. On top of selling his artwork and working on Black Banners, his line of apparel, he is setting up a custom automotive design shop. He even customized his wedding car. The 37-year-old explains how he approaches a piece.
Most graffiti artists, if they do huge murals, they also call it productions. Usually they have some idea concepted out first, get together, draw some pieces out, you know, placements here and there. But for freestyles, mainly for, you know, like throw-ups, illegal stuff, tagging, you know, poster bombing, stickers, those are all freestyle kind of mediums. This is freestyle. I just slap on a lip there on a red background, and it's pretty much actually like done. But I'm gonna add on like some pop elements behind, you know, like stars, lightnings, lines.
Last question, most important question. What's some advice you want to give like a future graph artist out there?
Advice? You gotta respect your peers. You need to know your history, why you're doing it. If you think that you can get, you know, make money out of graffiti, I think you should stop. You know, it's not about making money seriously. But if you got chance to make some cash, then why not? You know. But the whole essence of graffiti art is all about street guerrilla thingy. You know, you have to know why you're doing it. Practice hard, that's it.
If you're attending Fashion Steps Out this year, look out for the 500 chairs that Mazlan hand-painted just for the event.